Plays a tune there, look. Well, that's not the first or second time you played that concertina now.
No, I've been playing since I was 8 years old. On and off.
And how did you get your first concertina?
Well, Santa Claus brought me my first concertina. And in those days, they made them specially for children. Mm. They were the German house brand concertinas.
And what did they cost?
They cost... Five shillings.
My God.
That would be 25 pence now, wouldn't it be?
Oh, well, no, we won't talk about that. I'll tell you what, you played two lovely reels earlier. I think one of them was Toss the Feathers.
Toss the Feathers, yes, and Drowsy Maggie was the second one.
Toss the Feathers,
Toss the
and,
feathers
Drowsy
and Drowsy Maggie, yes.
I'm going to play a little tune for you now.
Oh, that's lovely. Very nice.
Don't say that till you hear it.
I'm looking forward to hearing you.